Tell a little bit about it. Here, we talked a little bit about this. It's 1965, 25, I'm going to reiterate this, 2,500 ounces or $200 would buy that Mustang. I'm sorry, $2,000 would buy that Mustang. Now you could buy two Mustangs with the same amount of, but your $2,000 wouldn't buy the rim.
That's right.
Okay, that's what that was.